First Lieutenant Elizabeth Hewitt, 169th Fighter Wing IDO. We first found out about this deployment all the way back in October, and from there we just hit the ground running to try to figure out how many people needed to go. We have almost 300 now. We wanted to know what types of planes we needed for the cargo. The amount of cargo we're taking is huge. It's enough to support 12 jets at any given time in the location. Once we figured out what we needed, we started sourcing the type of airlift we needed. Right now, we have a 747 that you can see in the background. We'll have a C-5, actually two, three C-17s, and then a 767 to take all the main body. It's a huge effort. It's a multitude of cargo, and it takes weeks among months of planning. This is an aviation deployment, so the location we're going to, we've never sent this amount of jets and people ever. It's called a theater security package, or TSP, and we're there to support the PACAF region. On a smaller TDY, we might just take a C-17 or maybe a C-130. On this one, we're taking three C-17s full of cargo, along with two C-5s and two 747s, just to get people and equipment all the way across to PACAF region. Yeah, it's a team effort. I mean, there's no way we can have done this by ourselves. And now it's kind of neat to see the culmination of our accomplishments, you know, taken into action right now.